can you take these ecological systems that have evolved on a planetary scale and stick them in such an incredibly small container with disproportionate amounts of atmosphere and soil and water and ocean, and have these same principles basically function? Small container, and it still works.
We'll be right back. life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
information. The report is unethical. And I wanted to see the boundaries between their personal lives and the war that is happening in front of them, how those two extremes lie, the personal issues and the
extremes. So you had a dream about it.
Thank you.
Albert Einstein and other scientists designed a way to make the ship vanish into thin air, literally, and reappear somewhere else. Bizarre or not, the story of teleportation has inspired two movies, countless books, and numerous websites filled with rumors and conspiracy theories. What actually happened to the USS Eldridge in the fall of 1943?
We'll be right back. Stay, not stay, not wait.